Delaney to take the corner. Floated into the box, it falls. A chance for Gonzalez, who takes his chance. The breakthrough for Colorado Springs, first time from Miguel Gonzalez. Now his third goal scored against T2 in just two matches this season. And in the 65th minute, Colorado Springs takes a 1-0 lead.